Alright guys, I need you to be aware right now, grabe ang pag-scam subong sa GCash. What you call this one, ang ilang conversation ng script, no? They want to ask for help. Tapos, they will just ask you to send them a code that was sent to your phone. So, kung may GCash kayo guys, don't ever ever give your phone number to anybody. And that the goal is that dapat i-verify nyo gid and subong lang may ara gid kong isa kilala nga pastor nga ginhakang inya nga Facebook, subong his asking sa kwarta, no, sa tanan nga mga tao. So please beware of this scam, please spread the awareness kag halong gid damo na ko nakilala nga na scam from GCash, hindi mismo ang GCash but from people. So guys, be aware, halong gid, double check, verify if you have a specific contact number of that person, call them kung ga-asky man sila sang money or call a family member nila. So halong gid guys, and God bless gid sa inyong atanan.